The next technique is called hammer and sword. This is for a side shoulder grab, a further distance away, so my attacker's gonna grab me on the shoulder. My opposite hand traps and pins as I step to the horse stance. Low hammer strike to the groin or solar plexus. High chop to the throat. Start out. One time fast here.